Hey, it's Ryder Stalosh, creator of the Magic Hour, and today we'll talk about how to be unstoppable in all areas of your life. There are four areas that everyone should master in order to be unstoppable. Number one is your health. When I'm talking about health, it's not just about a healthy body, but also about sound mental health. Once you have good health, you will be able to perform to the best of your ability in every domain of your life. Number two, clarity. There are so many distractions around us. Today, more than ever, it's important to have clarity and know why you are here. Number three, once you have clarity, you have to have a vision. What do you want to create for yourself, your family, and your community? Number four, once you have a vision, you have to take action each and every day to create the results that you want. Even small daily victories will build your confidence and give you the strength necessary to pursue even bigger goals. Once you master these four things, you will be unstoppable. How do I know that? Well, I use this in my own life. I came to the United States when I was 20 years old with a suitcase and $80 in my pocket, and I could barely speak English. Because of mastering these four things, I have created results beyond my imagination. Today, ask yourself this: which one of these domains, if worked on, would create the biggest positive impact in your life? Thank you and have a magical day.